riding high.
Riding high.
And now she's an MCW.
There it goes.
Taking on Nikita Knight. She's riding high, baby.
Riding high. Wait, oh, wait a second. Are they going to, like, take a selfie or something? Oh. I feel like that's...
Come on, Chelsea.
Oh, no, she's... Wow, she's actually making Becky take a picture of them.
Wow.
What the hell?
They like to say, dude, you know, we're the next level to the diva era. This is pretty diva-esque.
Well, I mean, when you come in with aviators at night in Maryland...
All right, Becky, come on. You don't have to do this. Let's get this match underway. These people here in Millersville, the MCW faithful, they work hard. They pay their good money to come to these live
their
events.
Blood, sweat,
they
and tears.
Yes, they pay their good money for MCW HTV. Let's give them the best damn wrestling we can.
Well, looks like our resident Spartan. Oh, okay. She won the... The old push there, the old power struggle push test.
Push, little shove, little ebb, little flow.
Roughed up a little bit.
I don't think, look, Chelsea, you see that left arm in that cast?
Whoa. Oh!
Do you see that left arm in the cast?
Yeah, I see that.
She has fractured her wrist on three separate occasions at least. Three separate occasions in the past.
Wow.
Her rehab is gone as good as it can, but by the third break, she goes, you know what? I'm just taping it up and going out.
She's a fighter,
she's a man. She's a competitor, and she's had such a second breath of life since departing from World Wrestling Entertainment and here in MCW and also Impact and NWA. She's making the rounds. Yeah, the people love to see Chelsea Green, formerly the hot mess, Laura Van Ness.
Well, you know, I can't say I've seen many collar and elbow tie-ups get this far.
Oh, man, that gets rugged, boy.
Yeah.
If we're talking strength, Becky Phelps almost got to be.
Whoa, okay.
Head count. Tenille Dashwood, too busy on the phone to tell Nikita Knight, hey, the ref's counting, girl.
So we can't really count her as a manager. She's kind of out there with her.
She's
one,
an entourage.
Two.
Diva.
Yeah, I was going to say she probably likes it. Oh, wait, roll up there, though. One, two, and he's able to get out of that. And looks like we're about to go for a backslide. Who's going to win that one? It's going to be Chelsea Green. One, two, and then, oh!
Chelsea Green can do it all. Ah, well-planted boot. Chelsea Green can do it all.
She stuck it in there. One, two, and only a two count as Nikita is going to go ahead and take a second.
She can, Chelsea Green, that is, can wrestle lucha styles, can wrestle technical styles, can straight up just brawl with the best of them. She is an athlete and an all-encompass total package. I mean, if we're talking top three females out there today, right now, Chelsea
worldwide.
Green, worldwide.
Worldwide.
Chelsea is up there. If she ain't first, she's tied.
Wow. That's a pretty strong statement.
I know what I'm talking. I don't know much in this world. I can't walk, but I can talk. And I know my damn professional wrestling, okay? And I'm telling you, you can shop around. The total package, Chelsea Green, is on that list. Look at that, though.
I know. I see Nikita look like she's trying to make the second walkout happen tonight at Autumn Armageddon. But wait a second. Tenille grabbing Chelsea Green. Oh!
And look at Nikita Knight taking advantage. Finally, Tenille Dashwood.
Here's the cover, the one. Two, and Nikita only able to get a two count.
Tenille Dashwood, finally, her role is paying off in dividends. She was able to give the first advantage that Nikita Knight now possesses. And look for Nikita Knight to turn it up a notch, to really, you know, to make her position here of dominance concrete.
Well, for Nikita's case, I'm hoping that's what happens, as she somehow ended up back in the corner. Oh, my goodness.
How about a busted patella to go with that broken wrist?
Jeez. Elbow driven right into the back of the leg.
Chelsea Green going to be walking through the airport looking like me before this is over.
Stop doing it. Okay, like my muscle.
I have a spinal cord injury. I have a limp in the
game. I get it. Like I want to say stuff, but I'm just not.
Oh, I get it.
Yes.
Oh, man. Well, look at that. Look at that. Yeah. Look at that high heel.
Yeah, the ankle DDT there.
She's trying to twist that ankle out of Anchors in a socket. I failed anatomy.
Well, in Chelsea Green's case, those boots pretty high up there going to give her a lot of
support.
Yeah, a lot of support there. But Nikita really.
Yeah, but compare when you got somebody like Nikita who's got a great base.
Sunset flip. One, two.
Nikita looks like a strong girl, man.
Yeah, she is. She's got that low center of gravity.
She looks fit.
Yeah.
Got a lot of power. Hold on.
There it is. One. Two.
Went to hook that far leg. Their grapevine, that outside leg, took her too long.
Yep. Got that time one.
And she doesn't have any power on it. She doesn't have any leverage on it.
Not that time.
You can't fold your hand around the back of the kneecap and expect that to hold the pinfall down.
Well, you got to think about it, too, though. Chelsea Green has such long legs, and you have the sort of compact stature of Nikita. You know, it's got to be difficult for her when she puts that leg up with the balance of weight and power to hold on to it.
But she does, and look at that. It looks like she's trying to work over that ankle. We've seen her kind of wrenching on that. I don't know if you know how powerful it is to have your ankle or knees, folks. I know people.
Oh.
You twist your ankle. Think of that, but think of somebody actually trying to yank it out and twisting it in the manner which it does. Trying to turn your foot around, like, to your back, to your posterior. That is what a heel hook and an ankle lock feels like, and I wouldn't recommend it.
Good advice there, Brent.
Been through some things, man. Seen some stuff. I wouldn't recommend it.
Well, I mean, should I call you a poster child for that?
Hey, man, brother. Look at this.
Man. Oh, big step of insecurity by Nikita Knight. She pops up for the cutter.
She couldn't on that low center gravity, couldn't get all of Chelsea Green's head on that enziguri. She got her in the shoulder. Chelsea Green able to retaliate.
Man.
Both women down. First one to her feet. Gonna have the advantage.
Yeah, that's one of those times where the height and the reach advantage actually make a big difference.
Look at that. She was able to get to the ropes, pull herself up. That is a great astute observation there by my play-by-play partner.
There we go. Oh! Big clothesline. Yet another one for Nikita. Oh.
Kick you in the kneecap if you're coming too fast at me.
Yeah, how you slow you down?
Look like they butted heads on the way down.
Oh, one, two, and then three. Wait,
that was it.
Was that three? Was that?
That was it. That was
the bell
it. That ring the bell. That's it.
There it is. Music's playing.
She didn't kick out. A win is a win.